I said, darling, you are all I want for sure. Darling, you give me everything and more. I said, darling, ooh, ooh, yeah, girl, you know I miss you. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Gugu. I am also known as Snee_Gugulechi on all my social media platforms. Feel free to follow me because I really do drop some premium content and that's on period. To all my returning subscribers, my day ones, my VIP gang, 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 thank you so much for coming back for yet another video. And if you're new here and you see my face for the first time and you're thinking to yourself, who is this gorgeous, gorgeous hun? My name is Gugu. I hope you stay, I hope you fall in love, and I definitely, definitely hope you hit the subscribe button and become part of my family. Okay guys, so I'm literally standing outside my new house and I'm about to do a house tour, but I've actually filmed the house tour yesterday, and today I'm just doing an intro just to welcome you guys and say hi, because yesterday we were moving in and we were rushing and I couldn't do this. So I really wanted to make everything formal and greet you, but I'm not gonna waste your time. I'm just going to let you enjoy it. Enjoy. Here's the house tour. Okay guys, so I'm going to start this house tour by the door. As you enter, this is the main door, and I feel like this place is like $5. There's a door right next to me, but yeah, let's start with this one. So as you open the door, the first thing you see is the kitchen. Let me just close it because it's cold. Okay, let me move backwards so you can see the kitchen. So this is our kitchen. I love that the kitchen comes in a, it's a navy blue, but it's a type of blue and not in white or beige, because I feel like most kitchens all have the same color. Really, really love that this one comes in its own unique color. It makes you different. I love the gold finishes. Think they are totally amazing. Up there, the lights, they have this industrial look thing happening. I don't like that, but I think I am going to change it into something that I like. It's not a trans mesh. And then this is our island. So the island comes with a sink. So this is the sink where you can just wash your dishes in, and then it also comes with a bin. So while I'm cooking and chopping, I don't have to walk and go far. I can just throw whatever I'm cooking with, throw it in here. So the bin goes in here. So you put your main bin in here and you just open there on top. I love that it comes with gas stoves, guys. Load shedding in South Africa is a real problem, and finally we have a gas stove. This is my first gas stove. I've never owned one, but I'm very excited. And then over there, there's nothing, it's empty. That's the top part. And then going in this side, guys, the space in this kitchen, space to put stuff away. I showed you, this is the bin, more space to store. And then this is our oven. Here it is for when I'm baking or roasting. And then a drawer. And then more space. And then I wonder if I can change this. No, I can't. It's built in. But I love the white. I would have gotten something wooden, like a natural color. But this is also fine. So it sits like this. I don't know if you guys can see. It sits like this. So that's what the island possesses. Let me stand here so you can see properly. Oh, there's even a plug there. Oh, you can even charge your phone. Nice. Here. Yeah. So this is what the island possesses. Let's move over to the side. So this side is the cupboards. I'm not gonna open everything, but as you can see, I'm never gonna struggle with space when it comes to this kitchen.
It's cupboards everywhere, like it's space and space everywhere. And then here is where our fridge will go. It's gonna get delivered on Monday, I think. More space up there, more space to put away stuff. Here it's just plugs, and then up there it's more cupboards, as you can see. I love that the middle one is glass. I think that's super cool. More plugs. And yeah guys, this is it. This is where I'm going to put my Le Creuset pots. Let me show you. I'm gonna decorate there with like pots and dishes, but I'll show you guys once we settled in. So this is the complete kitchen. And then let me show you the scullery. So when you go this side, you will find the scullery. So it has a sink and more cupboard space, Pinterest space. I think I'll use this to put in the cleaning stuff, but I'll decide, I'm not sure. And then as you can see, it has a sink. This is where we'll be doing the dishes. I won't be using that other sink. And then it has more cupboard space here. Maybe I'll put the pots. I don't know, guys. I'll decide. And then this is where the machine goes, to two plugs. And then this door leads outside. Let me just show you. And then, yeah, that's the scullery. I think it's more than enough. And then you go back to the kitchen when you got outside. This is the cupboards. Oh my god, I'm obsessed. The space here is just everything I need. Okay guys, let's go to the next room. So guys, this is the living room area. I don't like the gray, but I love the laminated floors. They are gorgeous. So while I am cooking, I can be watching TV, and maybe my husband is sitting there. We can be watching something together while I'm cooking. And then you have your sliding doors over there. That door slides all the way so that it can be completely open. And that's the living room. There's nothing in it. It leads outside. I don't want to lift this thing all the way up, but over there is a braai area. It shows the house number next door, so I don't want to take it too high, but I'll just quickly show you outside the little that I can show. Up to here, this is the door that I was telling you about when I was staying outside. It has a lovely braai area so that we can braai. And then going back inside, I feel like this is so nice for you to even chill here. And then let's go see the other bedrooms. So I love that you can close here. When people come over, you like close this door so you can't see on the other side. And then here is our bathroom. It is much smaller than the one we had, but I'm not complaining. This is the sink. Then this is our bathtub. And then it also has a shower. So this is like a bathtub and a shower. So you just choose, this is like the guest bed, the bathroom. And then here we have the toilet. And then my favorite part of the house, which is the smallest room, but this is my office. I don't need that much space. I feel like I'm gonna set up here and make this my office. It's just one big empty room. Then I can sit up, do my sit downs here, put my lights, and then I know it has cupboards, it's a bedroom. Maybe if we have visitors, I can take my lights out and then someone can sleep in here, and I'll put everything in the garage while they're visiting. And then when they leave, we can convert this again into an office. I don't know, I'm just thinking. But definitely storing my shoes and more clothes in here. I'm going to fully utilize all of this. I love that it has a door. The door doesn't lead anywhere, but it's like for fresh air. If you just wanna go open the door while you're working and get a fresh air, you can do that. Then this is the second bedroom, much bigger than the other one. We are going to use this as a second bedroom. Really, there's not much to show. It's just an empty room. I can just show you the cupboards. Cupboards. There's nothing here. And then the main bedroom is also not that big, but it'll do. This is the main bedroom. Let's stand here. We definitely have more cupboard space than we did in that house. I feel that will help. We didn't have drawers at the other house, so I really struggled with tucking away underwear and stuff like that. So, but I feel like here I'll be able to organize. This will be my husband's side, and then maybe that will be my side, and then I love how it's compactalized. Cupboards. More cupboard space. That is the toilet. Also very small, guys. This is an ensuite bedroom. So toilet, basin, and we also have a shower. So yeah, guys, that is the end of the tour. This is like a sliding door so that can close. And I think we're going to hang our TV here. Yay! So before we couldn't hang our TV, but now at this place we definitely can. We'll be hanging it here. The bedroom also comes with a sliding door in case it gets hot. And we want to go outside. Oh, you can even hang. What drill? Where you can hang your clothes. Tap right out the bedroom. Yeah, guys, this is it, hey? This is it. I hope you enjoyed this. I'll give you one last spin. I didn't see this when I was viewing, hey? Happy about this. Let's go back there. Oh, my office! Guys, we're going to have sit-downs. I'm going to be fitting. I'm going to put a chair over there. And then a dressing rail. And, you know, I can do my try-on hauls. Put my camera here. Do my try-on hauls. Show you guys what I'm wearing. Perfect. I love that these are sliding doors. Like you slide them, you don't close them. And then you get like a proper passage. Okay, guys, I think we're done, hey? We are done. Here is, oh my God, this kitchen. Please. The door is also so big and stunning, hey? Yeah. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed this house tour. This is our new home, our 3-bedroom home. I honestly cannot wait to decorate it with you, start getting furniture. In the next vlog that has already started, maybe I'll post it on Wednesday. Let me know if you'd like to see the vlog on Wednesday, or you don't mind waiting until Sunday. But if you want the vlog on Wednesday, it will be a little bit short, but I've started already. Couches are getting delivered tomorrow, which is Monday. We are getting a dishwasher and a washing machine, yes, also on Monday. So I feel like I can do that with you, and then maybe cook the first meal with you guys in the house, and then make that a vlog. I think 30 minutes would be enough for Wednesday if you guys want the vlog on Wednesday. But if you guys want something long, also let me know. I can just do that and drop everything on Sunday. But yeah, don't forget to like,
this video. If you enjoyed it, leave a comment for me. If you watched till the end, leave a little heart and say I watched till the end. And of course, make sure that you are subscribed so that you don't miss any future videos. I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.
Listen, if you've placed faith in Jesus Christ, I hope you know that the enemy understands he cannot destroy you. He knows his chances are over of destroying you, so he is going to spend the rest of his time and the rest of his energy just trying to discourage you, trying to distract you so that you'll shrink back in fear and insecurity and not step up to the plate and be who God has called you to be.